Yes, it speaks of the Trinity, casting light of the sun that is one.